tā wharautia a Aotearoa, koe ara te ito o te karere a tō tātou kāwana tianara a tā Jerry Mataparae mō te tau hū. He āki hoki nōna I a tātou kia huri tau ki te tiriti me te noho rangapū. Anei te pūrongo a ngā hui a Wade.
Ngā mihi o te tau hū. Last year, I was fortunate to visit two isolated, tranquil landscapes. Wairau Bar and Rangihaua. And Wairau Bar is now considered one of the first major entry points for Polynesian migration in New Zealand. And Rangihaua was the site of the first permanent European settlement here. At both of these places of new beginnings, I reflected on the courage and resilience our pioneering forebears needed to leave behind their familiar worlds, to venture into the unknown, and to face the considerable challenges of a new land. We want every New Zealander, whatever their origins, to live the life they would best imagine for themselves and their descendants. This wish will be uppermost in my mind in 2015, when the theme for my program is Nationhood. I will continue on my program to visit places in New Zealand where the Treaty of Waitangi was signed. And I will encourage our citizens to reflect on what that historic partnership means for us. In thinking about nationhood and what it means to us, I like to quote Stephen Ambrose, who said, "The past is a source of knowledge, and the future is a source of hope. Love of the past implies faith in the future." New Year is a time to reflect on the year just passed and to think about new beginnings. Once again, Happy New Year. And I wish you a safe and happy holiday.